I could give you my favourite moment. Martin Keown jumping on Rude Van Cheatingself's head. That is the best thing I've seen.
That is changing, you know.
That is the best thing I've seen.
Because if that was more fair, yeah, he's a cheat.
Race of the week has got to be, Conte. Listen, that alleged match-fixing manager, how can you jump into... Listen, it's like this.
You know what's funny, yeah? Hold on.
Go on.
You know what he's going to say, yeah?
Go on.
He jumped up in front of Tuchel's face, yeah?
Yeah, that's right.
What was on his greatest
moment? Is your favourite moment? So you're a hypocrite.
No, but wait.
You just said your favourite moment.
But wait.
No, hold on. You're a hypocrite. You're a hypocrite.
Are you going to let me
You play? Just said that your favourite moment was Martin Keown jumping up on Ruud van Nistelrooy. You're a hypocrite.
I'm not a hypocrite.
You are.
I'm not a hypocrite.
You said it's your favourite moment of the Premier League era.
It's my favourite moment of all time, yes.